You just told your dog to ignore a jump that you cued, but...
Yeah, I wasn't sure if I could get him to turn, so I just wanted to see if I could do that.
Why would he not turn? But that's fine, Tim. That's okay to break it down, but have a plan for where you place the reward so that you don't inadvertently teach refusals. And then you were whistling and jazz handing all over the place.
Well, what the hell was that?
You were making eye contact with him and snapping your fingers and you stomped your little feet. You're treating your dog like you do not trust his training with all this stomping and stop it.
Stay. Over.
Stop it or I'll run your dog for you.
Mommy.
I love running his dog.
You run his dog a lot?
Yeah, his dog's awesome. Go! Run! Run! You want to guess how? This was gorgeous. What did you do? Was that your plan to rear across the double?
No.
And then loiter in outer
no.
space?
That was great, Tim.
I loved you way more.